It's Go-Go Light, the gentle lightener. Takes your hair a full step lighter without strong bleaching. New Go-Go Light, with love for your hair from Breck.
You can win thousands of blue chip stamps in University Lane Summer Blue Chip Bowling. Call now, 583-5444, University Lane, 60th and University.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
Groovin', the hits you voted for on the all-time Top 300. This one you voted in at number 174, bopping the Vandellas 1963, going to a heat wave. Making it two in a row, and 173 of the top 300 on the Bill Wade Show. Oh, how happy. Shades of Blue from 66.
Oh, how happy you have made me. Oh, how happy you have made me. I have kissed your lips a thousand times, and more times than I can count. In my darkest hour, in the whole house.
more music. KGB.
172 out of the top 300 on the Bill Wade Show, Billy Joe Royal, 1964. Down in the boondocks. It's 3:29 at Boss Radio on the Bill Wade Show, and here is number 171.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't. Shall I stay?
and I can't help falling in love with you. 1961, that sound was just one great big super giant in San Diego. 332 KGB Top 300 Time of the Bill Wade Show.
Every week, these people who normally drink some other soft drink meet here in secret and drink Nesbitt's. Nesbitt's is made from real oranges with just a hint of carbonation and provides a delightful change from those other drinks.
Hello, have some orange stuff.
All right. Hey, delicious. But I can never find Nesbitt's in the store.
Those nasty people want to keep Nesbitt's all to themselves, so they put it way over in the corner. Our president is going to call the meeting to order. Listen.
Take home some of that orange stuff. You'll find it way over there in the corner.
Hey, summer means surfing, and surfing's at a Georgia's Surf Shop in Mission Beach. Georgia's Surf Shop now offers five lines of quality new boards by Bane, Bing, Bang, Boom, and Bong. No, by Bane, Bing, Challenger, Hanson, and Yater. Georgia's has a complete line of surfing accessories, including surfwear from Balboa Originals. And for custom surfboards or Stingray bicycle rentals, see George. Custom surfboards and bicycle rent for just $1 an hour or only $4 a day. You can also take surfing lessons from George for just $5 an hour. For surfing equipment, let George do it. George's Surf Shop, 3861 Mission Boulevard in Mission Beach.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
With two wheels of what's happening for you, Suzuki A Day starts Monday. Animals, don't bring me down.
I feel I'm nothing in your eyes. It makes me feel like giving up, because my best just ain't good enough. Girl, I want to provide for you and do all the things that you want me to. But ready to give as well as take. One thing I need is your respect. One thing I can't take is your neglect. More than anything, I need your love. And troubles are easy.
And the Animals at Boss Radio, and Honey, Don't Bring Me Down at 336. KGB Top 300 Time. You voted in the Animals at 170 out of the top 300.
Ready. Friday night.
Friday night at fabulous Carlsbad Raceway.
The potent supercharged nitromethane fuel-burning funny cars blast off the starting line.
In a fantastic southern style, run what you've rung, anything goes, funny car match race.
Larry Barker's 175-mile-an-hour supercharged 427 fiberglass Ford Mustang, the Psycho.
Races Clyde Morgan's unbelievable 8-second Chevrolet Corvette, the Vicious Vet.
In a winner-take-all best-of-three southern style match race.
And tire-blazing dragsters and alters, racing an open competition.
Super stocks and stockers.
Did you know that you can enter your car in competition and race for cash prizes or trophies?
Anyone can win, and there's a class for every year and make of car.
Carlsbad Raceway is 7 miles east of the new Coast Freeway on Palomar Airport Road.
Gates open at 5.
Greg Racing and Funny Car Match Racing explodes off the Carlsbad Raceway starting line this Friday night at 8:30.
And something new has been added at Carlsbad Raceway.
Saturday night is Street Racers Night. Race anyone you choose from 6 till 11 p.m. It's a ball.
You better be there!
Saturday night at the Sports Arena, KGB presents a Boss Summer Happening.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Featuring Simon and Garfunkel.
I've come to talk with you again.
And the good time music of 11 Spoonful.
Summer in the city.
A real experience. Don't miss it. That's this Saturday night, 8:30 at the Sports Arena. In KGB Concert, Simon and Garfunkel and the 11 Spoonful.
What a day for a daydream.
Dig a total seat. Tickets on sale at the box office now.
136 KGB.
You voted this one 169 out of a top 300 Skeeter Davis Sings, End of the World.
Why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Why?
KGB 2020 News at 20 minutes before 4. They're talking about riots both locally and nationally. Details upcoming on KGB 2020 News.
May 31st, 1967. The greatest racing drivers in the world go a few rounds at Indianapolis. This is the classic, the Indy 500. And A.J. Foyt, along with the seven drivers who finish right behind him, have STP on their side. STP oil treatment makes the difference. STP is the racer's edge. And STP makes the difference in your car, too, old or new. STP keeps any engine running smoother, cooler, quieter, longer. STP tones up the muscle of an engine, tones down the clatter. STP is a gum fighter. It stops the sludge and gum that threaten engine power. Take a cue from the top eight finishers at Indy. The next oil change, or any time you need oil, have your service station add a can of STP. STP is the racer's edge.
The president of Volunteers of Parents of America has called an emergency meeting for all citizens of San Diego for this Sunday afternoon at 4 p.m. at Gompers Junior High School at 47th Street and Hilltop Drive. Ted Patrick explained the purpose of the meeting in this report to KGB 2020 News.
Well, one thing, we want to inform the people on how they can help to keep a Newark or Detroit out of San Diego. Because after something happened, it's too late. And we want, well, I think every citizen should accept their responsibility as a citizen and their obligation. Because it's everybody's duty to try to keep down what happened in Detroit.
Senator Thomas Kuchel of California had this statement for 2020 News about the probable cause of many of the unprecedented riots and disorders in cities across the nation.
Usually a handful of people representing a racial minority arrogate to themselves the right to speak for that minority and to break the law and to engage in widespread disorder and violence. They do a disservice to their fellow citizens who are a member, who are members of such a racial minority.
That was Senator Tom Kuchel. Racial situation in Detroit quiet. Authorities considering removing about 1,000 paratroopers and guardsmen. Memphis calls in guardsmen to forestall any possible racial disturbances there. President Johnson to attend the first session tomorrow of the anti-riot commission he named last night.
136 KGB Sports!
The Golden Boy of professional football announced his retirement in San Diego today. Halfback Paul Horning, twice the National League's most valuable player, said doctors had advised him that he had damaged nerve roots in his spinal cord. And further injury could cause irreparable damage. The San Diego Padre lead in the Eastern Division of the PCL has dropped to 3.5 games after their 3-1 loss last night to the Hawaii Islanders. The Padres return to Westgate Park tonight to open a 3-game weekend series with the Denver Bears. This is Fred Lewis, KGB 2020 News.
When you've got a job to do, reach for something good to chew. Chewing helps you stand the pace. Any time and any place. So, hi-ho, hey-hey, chew your little troubles away. Hi-ho, hey-hey, chew Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. Work goes faster, smoother, too.
Life seems brighter when you chew.
Hi-ho, hey-hey, chew Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. Wrigley's Spearmint,
hi-ho, hey-hey, chew your little troubles away. Hi-ho, hey-hey,
chew Wrigley's Spearmint Gum.
KGB Weather.
Variable cloudiness with mostly sunny days today and tomorrow. Scattered afternoon thundershowers over mountain areas. High today in San Diego has been 83. Low tonight 69. High tomorrow 83. Ahead of much more music, the all-time top 300 on the Bill Wade Show. It's 80 KGB Green.
136 KGB.
don't you go. 168 out of the top 300 Bill Wade show to Friday afternoon. Just 10 shy. Boss Jock Bob Elliott coming along at 4 p.m. It's 351 KGB Top 300 time.
Hams is the kind of beer you can really work up a thirst for. Just thinking about how smooth it is going down and that refreshing taste, crisp and clean cut, makes you want several, and that's all to the good. Because glass after glass, round after round, Hams never stops refreshing. From the land of sky blue waters comes the water best for brewing. That's the Ham secret. Get in on it.
You're in the market for a great car deal. And who isn't? You might as well start where the great cars are, right? See your Pontiac dealer.
Where this afternoon, Bob Elliott awards the record collection of a lifetime, KGB's all-time top 300 hits, and a tape recorder to play them on.
Boss Radio, 136 KGB.
Cry, Four Seasons, 1963. The year for that when the Boss Radio was voted in at 167 of the all-time top 300. Boss Jock Bob Elliott coming up 6 minutes from right now. It is exactly 3:54 KGB top 300 time.
Man won't wear off as the day wears on.
Summer days, go with BAM, the long-lasting spray deodorant. BAM won't wear off as the day wears on.
BAM won't wear off as the day wears on. BAM won't wear off as the day wears on. BAM gets you through the longest day. BAM has the stuff to stay and stay. Yeah, 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 BAM.
Starting Monday, listen for this sound. That's your
signal to call the bus line at 297-0043 and become a finalist in the KGB Suzuki A Day contest. The boss jocks are laying two wheels of what's happening on you every day. The winner of each day Suzuki is determined between 8 and 9 p.m. on the Dick Sate Show when each day's finalists scramble. The winner of the scramble gets the bike. Suzuki A Day starts Monday on Boss Radio.
136 KGB.
166 of the top 300 Young Rascals ain't gonna eat out my heart anymore. See ya Sunday at 3.
I admit you've got the biggest brown eyes and you know how to part your lips to tantalize. Sure. Yeah! You can get any man you want going. You do it. And don't say you don't know you do.
At Boss Radio, good afternoon. Fun Devil, Sweet Bobby here, holding the heavies of 1967.
Just a dream. All our plans and all our schemes. How could I think you'd be mine? I know that we could never last. Just can't seem to end the past. Just a dream I dreamed in vain. With you, I'd only live in pain. Your picture. Is always with me. I can still hear that same
but now I know it's too late for me.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
That was Jim McClanton, number 165 in the all-time top 300 with Just a Dream. Here's Gail Garnett at 402 KGP top 300
we'll
time.
We'll sing in the sunshine. We'll laugh every day. We'll sing in the sunshine. And I'll be on my way. I will never love you. The cost of love's too dear. But though I'll never love you, I'll stay with you 1 year. And we can sing in the sunshine.
Sing in a sunshine, 404, KGB Top 300 time.
Hot town, summer in the city.
Here it is, the greatest album ever put together. Hits, 21 of them.
Hello, hello.
KGB's 21, bus loaded.
Yours for only $2.98 bus postage and handling.
But you must act right now.
30, 40, 50 or more.
21, bus golden.
Runs.
Also get...
Right now, 297-4511.
298 plus postage and handling.
Call now, 297-4511.
21 Boss Golden.
Order now, 297-4511.
Remember, Simon and Garfunkel in the 11 Spoonful appear in KGB concert tomorrow night at the Sports Arena. Get tickets at the box office now.
36 KGB weather.
Variable clouds, mostly sunny days today and tomorrow. Scattered afternoon thunder showers over the mountain areas. High today in San Diego was 84, low tonight 69, high tomorrow 83, currently 80 KGB degrees. Here's a reminder from the KGB Boss Jocks. With your dollars, you can help the children of Korea get the start that will give them a place in a nation reborn. Through American Korean Foundation, Box 3535, Carmel, California.
136 KGB.
162 on the all-time top 300 from 1966 and one of the giants of that year, Buffalo Springfield, for what it's worth.
Something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop children,
what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. Thousand people in the street singing songs and a carrying sign. Mostly saying hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. You better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. You better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. You better stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Buffalo Springfield, stop for what it's worth it for. 12 KGB Top 300 time. The Bob Elliott Show whipping those heavies. They're all time Top 300 on you this afternoon, darling.
May 31st, 1967. The most dramatic Indianapolis 500 ever. Parnelli Jones, behind the wheel of the revolutionary STP turbojet car, leads for most of the race. Then, with just three laps to go, a $6 ball bearing in the gearbox gives out. A.J. Foyt, hot on Jones' wheel throughout the race, weaves through a collision and blisters home first. It takes a lot of man and a lot of car to take the pace and the race at Indianapolis. And one of the things that helped A.J. Foyt and the seven drivers who finished right behind him was STP oil treatment. STP makes the difference. STP is the racer's edge. And it makes the difference in your car, too, old or new. STP keeps any car running smoother, cooler, quieter, longer. Have your service station crew add STP to your oil. STP is the racer's edge.
Tonight and tomorrow only, the great Bobby Sanson, direct from England at the Cinnamon Cinder. He's sensational. Don't miss him. Dancing 8:30 till 2. The Cinnamon Cinder in La Mesa.
136 KGB.
One of the giants from 1964, 161 on the all-time top 300. J. Frank Wilson, The Last Kiss.
Well, where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. We were out on a date in my daddy's car. We hadn't driven very far. There in the road, straight ahead, the car was stalled, the engine was dead. I couldn't stop, so I swerved to the right. Never forget the sound that night. The crying tires, the busting glass, the painful scream that I heard last. Well, where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. Well, when I woke up, the rain was pouring down. There were people standing all around. Something warm running in my eyes. But I found my baby somehow that night. I raised her head and she smiled and said, hold me, darling, for a little.
her clothes. I kissed her our last kiss. I found a love that I knew I would miss. But now she's gone, even though I hold her tight. I lost my love, my life, that night. Well, where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world.
Frank Wilson, The Last Kiss. 161 on the all-time top 300. The Bob Elliott Show, 416 KGB top 300 time. Let's go.
The big, strong Bleach boys are in town. They can be rough on hair. But how else can a girl go blonde without joining the gang? Well, now there's Go-Go Light from Breck. Go-Go Light is different. A gentle hair lightener. Takes your hair a full step lighter without strong bleaching. It's easy. Goes on like shampoo from a handy shaker applicator. There's no mess and no harsh odor. Cleans and lightens in one step. Leaves your hair shimmering soft, lively. And there's a helpful before and after chart right on the package that helps you see just how much blonder you'll be. Go, gal. It's not one of the big, strong bleach boys. It's Go-Go Light, the gentle lightener. Takes your hair a full step lighter without strong bleaching. New Go-Go Light, with love for your hair, from Breck.
Here's the name of another KGB top 300 voter.
Laurie Dennis of Imperial Beach receives a copy of KGB's new record album, 21 Boss Goldens, also a copy of the top 300 souvenir book. And Laurie, you're now eligible to win the record collection of a lifetime, all 300 hits and a tape recorder to play them on. Today, your own Sweet Bob is going to give one of them away.
136 KGB.
Born through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there and they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard the knocked out jailbird sing that rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy played his little saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. From above him, Eleanor would crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock.
To the jailhouse rock from 1957, 160 on the all-time top 300. Elvis Presley, 420, KGB top 300 time. The Bob Elliott Show at Boss Radio playing them heavies.
Gathered specie, I would like to clearly define the two distinct categories of beer.
Why not?
Category one, light beers, heavy beers, pale beers, dark beers, ales, stouts, pilsners, bock, foamy beers, flat beers, American beers, and imported beers.
Category two,
lucky light draft.
I'll buy that.
it doesn't fill you up.
My taste in brew. There's no other draft to feel like Lucky.
Possibly the world's greatest.
They brew Lucky Draft just for you.
Hey, get Lucky Draft in 12-ounce cans. Just possibly the world's greatest beer in convenient 12-ounce cans. Perfect for any outing or to enjoy at home.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
Presenting KGB's all-time top 300 hits in order for three non-stop keep on keeping on days. Here's 159. The Swing of Medallions. Double taste of my baby's love. From 1966 with a Swing of Medallions, number 159 on the all-time top 300. Double shot of my baby's love, the Bob Elliott Show, 423 KGB top 300 time.
I don't think you're spending enough time with little Johnny.
Who's he?
Our son.
Son? Oh, you mean that kid at breakfast.
Frankly, I'm very concerned about him.
Why? Seems like a nice, quiet kid.
Well, you're away so often. The boy needs your companionship. He's spending too much time with me.
Yeah, maybe you're right. I should do something with him that a little kid would enjoy.
Right.
Hey, you think he'd like poker?
Harry, why don't you take him to Westgate Park?
In Mission Valley?
Yes, to see the San Diego Padres.
It's a beautiful idea. The San Diego Padres, me and my... What's his name again?
Johnny.
Johnny, right. Yeah, where is he?
Ballet class.
Ballet class? Hey, what's my Johnny doing in ballet class?
Well, I'm sorry, Harry, but the knitting class was all filled up.
I see.
Yeah. Denver Bears invade Westgate Park tonight, family night, starting a three-game series. Take the kid and the whole family to see the exciting Padres in action. Kids 12 and under free with an adult tonight. Game time, 8 p.m. Here's a reminder from the KGB boss, Chuck. Seatbelts can wrinkle your dress, but windshields can wrinkle your face. Buckle up for safety.
136 KGB.
Oh. 158 on the all-time top 300. Digging in from 64 with Martha.
Music.
dancing in the straight and dig now, the token.
Music, KGB.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the great jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Gentlemen, you're listening to the all-time top 300.
KGB San Diego.
4:30 at Boss Radio.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on somebody's new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It started me in my sweet dream. Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my load. I'll find a place for being a sleepy bulldog. And you can be sure that if you're feeling right, a daydream will last long into the night. Tomorrow at breakfast you may pick up your ears, or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. What a day for a daydream. Custom made for a daydreaming boy. I'm lost in a daydream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy.
Your little daydreamer. Number 156 on the all-time top 300 from 1966 with the spoonful as we're playing heavy heavyweights, baby. All 300 of them In order for three nonstop days, 432 KGB Top 300 time. The Bob Elliott Show gets a move. Are you one of those pretty things that makes a habit of skipping breakfast? Be careful your dresses don't skip onto the next side. Good morning milk will keep you from snacking, keep that eye-catching figure. Get with milk every morning. The good things in milk will keep you beautifully healthy with cereal, fruit, or egg.
Milk makes it.
The fabulous lyrics are at the Oceanside Community Center, the big teen dance. Lyrics from 7:30 to 11:30. Admission $1.50. The lyrics this Friday. Tonight, the Oceanside Community Center.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
We let a Suzuki a day your way starting Monday. Song, Navy Blue, for 155 on the all-time top 300 at 435. KGB Top 300 time, the Bob Elliott Show. Baby, you know I can't take your request on the boss line because we're playing the top 300, 300 right on through to number one, and then starting over again in case you missed or just want to dig it again for three non-stop days. So I can't take your request.
Friday night at fabulous Carlsbad Raceway.
The potent supercharged nitromethane fuel burning funny cars blast off the starting line.
In a fantastic southern style run, much of wrong, anything goes, funny car match race.
Larry Barker's 175 mile an hour supercharged 427 fiberglass Ford Mustang, the Psycho.
Races Clyde Morgan's unbelievable 8-second Chevrolet Corvette, the Vicious Vet.
In a winner take all best of three southern style match race.
And tire blazing dragsters and alterns racing an open competition.
Super stocks and stockers.
Did you know that you can enter your car in competition and race for cash prizes or trophies?
Anyone can win, and there's a class for every year and make of car.
Carlsbad Raceway is 7 miles east of the new Coast Freeway on Palomar Airport Road.
Gates open at 5.
Drag racing and funny car match racing explodes off the Carlsbad Raceway starting line this Friday night at 8:30.
And something new has been added at Carlsbad Raceway.
Saturday night is Street Racers Night. Race anyone you choose from 6 till 11 p.m. It's a ball.
You better be there. Saturday night at the Sports Arena, KGB presents a Boss Summer Happening.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Featuring
Simon and Garfunkel.
I've come to talk with you again.
And the good time music of 11 Spoonful.
Town, summer in the city.
A real experience. Don't miss it. That first Saturday night, 8:30 at the Sports Arena. In KGB concerts, Simon and Garfunkel and the 11 Spoonful.
What a day for a daydream.
Dig a total seat. Tickets on sale at the box office now.
136 KGB.
One of the giants from 63. You selected it as 154 in the all-time top 300. Isley Brothers.
Sing it up, baby.
News at 20 minutes before 5. As racial tension and violence continues across the nation, a San Diego group, the Volunteer Parents of America, has called a meeting for this Sunday afternoon to discuss the obligations and duty of all citizens to prevent a major disturbance. Ted Patrick, president of the parents' organization, lists some of the responsibilities of citizens.
It's a lot every citizen can do to keep down a major disturbance. Number one, whenever the police tell any group of people, this is unlawful assembly, to disperse, every kid should know what to do to move out the way as quickly as possible. And the rest of the citizens should do likewise. I mean, the adults, they should teach the kids how to get in off the street, how to respect the law. They should teach them law and how to respect the law. And it's a lot of things, simple things. Any person can do to keep down the disturbance.
The meeting will be held at 4 this Sunday afternoon at Gompers Junior High School, 47th Street and Hilltop Drive. Civil rights leaders in Memphis have called off plans to hold a night-long march, thereby easing racial tension in the Tennessee city. President Johnson plans to attend the first meeting of a special commission whose job it will be to probe recent racial violence, which has swept the country. They meet tomorrow. Authorities in Detroit believe things have calmed down enough to free 1,000 men from duty, including some National Guardsmen and paratroopers. On a happier note, a birthday for Jacqueline Kennedy. She turned 38 today. The Assembly has passed Governor Reagan's $943 million tax bill. The State College Chancellor Glenn Dumke has instructed the presidents of the 18 state colleges, including Malcolm Love of San Diego State, to hold down enrollment because of budget restrictions.
136 KGB Sports.
All-time great football star Paul Hornung has announced his retirement. Hornung, twice the National League's most valuable player, said doctors had advised him that he had damaged nerve roots in his spinal cord and further injury could cause irreparable damage. The 10-year veteran is presently serving with the New Orleans Saints, We're using Cal Western University in San Diego for practice sessions. KGB News Talk with Saints owner John Meekum.
We're building for the future, and although Paul had a short future with us, it's a year or two, it still hurts a lot because he could have been a great asset to us as a player, but we hope to use him in a coaching capacity right now.
2020 News asked Mr. Meekum about the seriousness of Horning's injury.
Pretty serious, really. It didn't worth taking a chance on getting him hurt on. Had it 60-66, and just didn't worth the chance. I hate to ask a boy to give up, you know.
This is Fred Lewis, KGB 2020 News.
Like the sun in your hair, go out and buy some. Sudden Summer, Clairol's new hair lightener for men. Shampoo it in, rinse it out, and look like you've been in the sun all summer. Sudden Summer, a man's hair lightener from Clairol.
When sudden summer begins.
KGB weather.
Variable cloudiness with partly sunny days through tomorrow. Scattered afternoon and evening thundershowers over near the mountains. Continued warm. High today in San Diego was 84. That's two below the record. Expected low tonight 69. High tomorrow 83. Ahead of much more music. It's the all-time top 300 on the Bob Elliott Show. It's currently 80 KGB green.
136 KGB.
She's one of those girls who seems to come in the spring. One look in her eyes and you forget everything you had ready to say. And I saw her today. Yeah. Younger girl keeps a roaming across my mind. No matter how much I try, and why?
On the all-time top 300. From 1966 at 4:50 KGB top 300 time, younger girl with the Hondells. I know I shouldn't say it because I have a Suzuki one-liner coming up here, but what the heck? It was the Hondells.
Yeah, take a long Burgermeister beer. Bergie, what a beer. Take along a really great beer.
This beer belongs, so take a long Burgermeister beer.
Pick it out, take it out, take along Bergie when you're heading out. Take along that Burgermeister.
It's a really great beer.
Bloomington's gigantic sidewalk and parking lot sale continues with some of the greatest appliance buys. All 1967 appliances must go to make room for new 1968 models, and no reasonable offer is refused. A big two-door automatic defrost GE refrigerator with separate 91-pound freezer, sale priced at just $168 with good working trade up to 5 years old, and red-hot doorbusters from Harrington's. Six-piece gourmet crystal salad set, just $1.99. Large 60-by-34-inch beach towels, just 99 cents each. Highway safety liner, and just 99 cents. Visit Harrington's today.
Boss Radio, 136 KGP.
Wear your own Sweet Bobby this afternoon. Gives away the record collection of a lifetime. All 300 hits and a tape recorder to play them on.
Baby,
Love goes Supergirls from the Mo City, 152 on the all-time top 300 at 454 KGB top 300 time. The Bob Elliott Show. It's a short hot summer at your RCA Victor dealers. A short hot summer clearance sale with the lowest prices of the year on everything from RCA Victor. That's right. Lowest prices of the year on new RCA Victor color TV. Every size, from the newest color portables to gorgeous home entertainment centers. Take your pick of superb cabinets in every fine furniture style, all at tremendous once-a-year savings. Now's the time to save on that black and white portable. You want a swinging RCA Victor portable stereo or fabulous full-size console stereo? Get super savings on radios, transistors, or table models. But don't wait. Remember, it's a short, hot summer clearance sale, so see these RCA Victor dealers now for the biggest savings of the year. All white front stores in Waldorf House of Television, 3148 University Avenue in San Diego.
Suzuki motorcycles, they're free on KGB. Every day, the boss jocks give them away. Starting Monday, listen for this sound. That's your signal to call the boss line at 297-0043 and become a finalist. Each night between 8 and 9 p.m. on the Dick Saint Show, finalists scramble for the ownership certificate of a groovy street machine. A boss bike from the boss jocks. Suzuki A Day starts Monday on Boss Radio.
136 KGB.
I would never say where she came from.